The gigs were bigger than ever. In September 1980, I played in front of 500,000 people in Central Park. The largest crowd I'd ever performed to. For the encore, Bob had made me a Donald Duck costume. It was a fantastic idea in theory, but the practicalities of it left a little to be desired. First of all, I couldn't get the bloody thing on properly. I was backstage with one arm through the leg hole and my leg through the arm, crying with laughter while everyone around me urged me to get a move on. There's 500,000 people out there and they'll think there's no encore. They'll think the gig's over and go home. When I eventually got on stage, it struck me that I should probably have had some kind of dress rehearsal to see how the outfit might work. Had I done that, I might have discovered that there were two minor problems. First, I couldn't walk in it. It had huge duck feet, like divers' flippers. And secondly, I couldn't sit down in it either. It had an enormous padded bum that meant the best I could manage was perching gingerly on the piano stool. I attempted to play Your Song, but I couldn't stop laughing. Every time I caught Dee's eye, wearing an expression of weary resignation, the look of a man who had turned up again after 5 years to discover that things were as ridiculous as ever, I had a fit of the giggles. Once again, Bernie's tender ballad of blossoming young love was decimated by my choice of stage wear.